2014, all day, every day.
Class 2014, congratulations on a great year and a wonderful 4 years here at Thomaston High School. You've come a long way since starting here as freshmen, and look forward to see you guys when you return next year to come visit us, as you all will be back. One thing I would say is never forget your days here at Thomaston and make the days ahead of you even better. Good luck.
Hello, class of 2014. I just want to say thank you for these wonderful past 4 years that we all spent together. As you all know, we both started as freshmen, because when you guys were freshmen, that was my first year at Thomaston. And we had a wonderful ride for the past 4 years. And, you know, this is my last year at Thomaston High School with the class of 2014. So we came in together, and we are going to depart together. And I wish everybody the best of luck in the future.
We are the champions, my friend.
High school has been a journey.
I learned how to blossom and just become my own gentleman.
A lot of friendships were tested.
High school was fun. It's good and bad.
Hey, high school for me, I can't even play. It was social hour.
High school's been great for me. It's been a lot of fun.
It's been a blast. High school's been for me a good place to make good memories.
It's been a struggle.
School has been very dramatic.
Kind of like a personal journey of self acceptance and awareness.
Such fun memories.
It's been easy.
Prepare me for life outside.
High school has been a good experience for me. It's like a stepping stone into life.
An opportunity to meet people and to experience more of life than I would have anywhere else.
You're going to have some ups and downs in high school. You're going to go through a little bit of trouble, but it's just a learning experience.
Pretty much the teachers and the friends, most of all.
Them around school, you know.
See my friends every day.
The experiences, like, there were so many great experiences that, like, you can never relive.
Coming here every day and seeing, like, the same people I've seen, like, the past 12 years.
Learning new things.
All the teachers, the friends that I made.
The environment and the people and the fun of life.
I'm gonna miss just having something to do every day.
The battle of the class.
What I'll miss, I guess, just like seeing my friends every day, because when I get out there, it's just gonna be like, I'm gonna have a job and I'm gonna have to like make time, but at school I can just see them every day.
I'll miss a lot of the people and the teachers and stuff like that, and being able to wake up early in the morning and stuff like that and come to school.
I'm gonna miss the people that I've got to love and know.
That's the only downside about graduating. You can't see the people that you've been seeing before you.
I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna miss lacrosse,
ma'am. Yeah.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh, I'll wave them back. I thought we'd get
to graduate, and I was like, I'm not ready, I can't do this, and now I'm ready and I want to.
And I'll take